He just told me that my dreams were too small. And I told him I wanted to be a speaker and travel the world and encourage people to live their lives.
Hi, I'm Bob Hui, sometimes called the Idea Man. I actually came to Toastmasters because I had a dream. I had a dream that I wanted to travel the world. I wanted to speak my way around the world and encourage people and inspire people. That's where I started. So 60 countries later, here we go.
And you're going to run into detours. You're going to run into challenges. You're going to run into things that will make you question your sanity. Why did I ever give up my job to do this? And if you don't have a really big dream, you won't have the strength to go through those challenging times.
But words can make a difference. We can use our influence to inspire and to impact the world around us. See, I have a belief that in times of crisis, the leaders emerge. I believe that at times of crisis, the people with good conscience and good ideas step forward, and people follow them because they're right.
You know, one of the things that I love is I get a chance to travel the world, and whether it's here in Canada or around the world, working with leaders and their teams, helping them set goals, be more productive. The leaders, for example, have some of the same challenges that all of us do in terms of recruiting talent, keeping them focused, being profitable, those kinds of things. And really, in today's challenging times, what we have is people want help and they want hope. And that's my business.
What are you going to do when you see somebody being picked on? And the grade sixes and the grade sevens, when somebody needs a champion, what are you going to do? All right, ladies and gentlemen, my friends, you make the difference.
Now, I'm just going to say one thing in conclusion. I'm telling you my story, and I'm telling you as I see it, but I don't want you to take my word for it. Just asking.